Peace. Welcome to Faith Expressions. Let us now take on the solemnity of Saint John the Baptist's birth, the birthday of Saint John the Baptist. In some instances, the birthday of Saint John sometimes falls on a Sunday, and so the liturgical calendar will give space to the solemnity. Why is that? Even if St. John the Baptist may not be Christ, because during Sunday is supposed to be only for the Lord Jesus Christ. But St. John the Baptist is celebrated as solemnity and is important in the life of the church and in the whole of humanity to remember that, because this is also God's will. He chose John the Baptist to be the herald of the good news of the coming of the Messiah. Saint John the Baptist is directly involved in God's design of salvation and work of salvation. He was sent to prepare the way of the Lord. And so in many other things that we can read and we can find in the Bible about John the Baptist, his role in the work of salvation and in the preparation of the people for the coming of the Messiah, he truly lived his mission. And that is why the first reading for the solemnity is from prophet Isaiah 49. I like that those lines saying, the prophet saying, I thought that I have toiled in vain. I thought that I have labored in vain. I have spent my strength for nothing. But my recompense is the Lord. My reward is my God. This is why we celebrate the birthday of Saint John the Baptist. Because this is now to honor him. God has chosen him and willed him to be part of his plan. And so now we honor him, we venerate him. The Savior is Jesus Christ, but he is connected, directly linked to Jesus Christ, the Redeemer and Savior. Not even to say that he is by blood a cousin of the Lord Jesus Christ. Now, the other lesson to know more about John the Baptist is from the Gospel. The Gospel reading, the narrative of his birth, we can truly say that God intervened into giving him birth. Saint Elizabeth and Zechariah, they were already advanced in years. And so God's providence and creative power has to come in. And then he was born. This is God's hand at work. And that is why towards the end of the narrative in the Gospel says, the hand of God is at work in him. What can we take from this birthday of John the Baptist? I believe two things. First, we are born with a mission like Saint John the Baptist. And the mission is to bring the world to God and to let God be known by the world. Our lives each day has many opportunities to do good, to choose the right thing, to multiply loving actions. This is our mission. We are born to do good. We are born to be reflections of God to the world. Saint John the Baptist, let introduce the world, humanity, to Christ. Here is the Lamb of God. He said that. And then he also introduced Christ to the world. So this is also our mission, to be a point of encounter between God and the world around us. Every day of our life, we have to be reminded of that, so that every time we wake up, we have kind of energy and enthusiasm to be like that of Saint John the Baptist, passionate in doing and living his mission. And he died even for it. But that is not our celebration today. There is a solemnity, a celebration, a feast of the death of Saint John. Today is the nativity of the of St. John the Baptist. The other thing that we could learn is John the Baptist worked in his mission. He worked that people may be away from sin. That is why his proclamation, a baptism of repentance, he proclaimed and did give the people baptism of repentance. So we have always to be reminded that we have to repent of our sins. We have to be converted more and more to God. This many times is hard because you and I know, many times we know what we are supposed to do, but we do not do it. Many times we know what we are not supposed to do, but that's the time that we do it. Even St. Paul mentioned this kind of struggle in one of his letters. And so they struggle against sin, but we cannot give up. God knows there is this struggle, but precisely it is good when we struggle, because in the struggle that we have, we prove that indeed we love God, we want to serve God, we want to do the will of God. So we keep struggling, we keep striving, we keep, like St. John, to abhor sin and to always be a doer of the will of God, like him. St. John the Baptist, pray for us. God bless.